Yes.
Affirmative.
All right.
I'm glad to see you. Someone named the Winter Soldier hacked into our network. He managed to trap several of us with Godus and Winter.
Will do.
Thanks for setting us free. Good luck.
Whatever.
your trap.
You may. You're good.
I told you they'd fall.
Come!
Affirmative.
Ah,
whatever.
Of course.
Anyone else care to get in my way?
Don't you call that what?
Yeah!
I'm the best at what I do.
Yes, of course. Yes.
Yeah.
Of course.
Affirmative.
want some.
Give me some health. I've hurt worse than this.
Why is he always late?
Hello, team. Welcome to Stark Tower, my pride and joy. It's 40 stories of heaven on Earth.
Huh. It's amazing what you can do with just a few billion dollars.
We are now a team?
Yes. I've been empowered by S.H.I.E.L.D. to create a task force to stop the Masters of Evil. But the helicarrier was so badly damaged that it can't be used as a headquarters. Fortunately, Tony is willing to let us stay here for the duration, and has all the facilities we'll require.
Believe me, it's no problem at all. And I called in a few old friends to help us out. Feel free to walk around and meet them.
I'd suggest you meet Hank Pym first, since he's...
Mr. Stark, there's a Harold Hogan on line 2 for you. Mr. Stark?